A death investigation is underway in a Northumberland County neighborhood tonight.
State and local police were on the scene in Cole Township. This was on the 1300 block of West Holly Street. Police did block off that street for several hours. Now, we do know the coroner was called to the scene earlier today. No other information has yet been released.